Oktoberfest 2017.
We're having good food, we're at Oktoberfest, it's really yummy, we got good music.
Oktoberfest is where we just get together, play some music, and we play games and eat awesome fall food, and everyone dresses in flannel, and it's the best.
A bunch of us just all get together, have fun, listen to some fun music, eat food.
This, right here, look at it.
I'm about to go in there and find out.
It's like German stuff, we got German food, we got German music, we got some German people.
It's fall in Abe. We just survived a hurricane. We want to have a good time.
We deserve Oktoberfest because we've been through a lot because of Irma, so we're eating good food. We're having a good time.
I love being an Abe student because I love going to a place with a Catholic identity, but I also get to have a lot of great fun with great people. It's all about the people.
I think it's just a really fun time to celebrate fall and everything that fall is.
Because I love Jesus, I love the people, I love the food. Right now, I love the food. It's good.
My favorite part is the Catholic, the Catholic community and everyone, just the friendship and just being able to study here.
Being able to study at the most amazing Catholic university.